What's up guys, in this short tutorial, I will show you how to give admin access to another user on Discord. This should be quite an easy tutorial, everything you need will be listed in the description below. If you want to give admin access to another user on Discord, navigate to your server. Go to your server settings by clicking on your server's name at the top left corner. In the server settings, look for roles, located on the left hand menu, and click on it. The role settings will open up. Here, you can control different roles on your channel. If you don't already have the admin role created, click on the plus or create role button, located at the top of this page. On the same page, you'll be able to see three different panels, namely display, permissions, and manage members. In the display section, name the role as admin. Next, navigate to the permissions panel and scroll down to the very bottom. You'll be able to see the option of advanced permissions. Here, enable the administrator feature. Lastly, click on save changes at the bottom. Now that you have the admin role created, you can give access to this role to another user easily. To do so, navigate to the members page in the server settings. Here, you'll see the list of members in your channel. Hover over the member that you want to assign the admin access to, and click on the plus icon located in front of that particular member's name. The roles menu will appear. Simply select the admin role. This way, you can easily give admin access to another user on your channel. I hope this helped you out. Leave a comment if you have any questions, and see you in the next one.